Dunkin' Donuts, you really have to fix your stuff here.
Gonna grab a quick milk.
Perfect.
Oh, no.
I'm on my way back to Chicago for Thanksgiving, and I decided to bring Jason because I thought it would be a good idea.
Where are your kids? Shouldn't you be with your kids for Thanksgiving?
The government thought that it would be best if I spent this one away from them.
This is Jason's first Illinois college campus.
What are we doing here? I thought you were going to take me to the fucking Chicago.
I'm not actually from Chicago. I just like saying that because it's the easiest to like...
You're a dumb fucking suburban white kid. I could be with my kids, David.
You can't be with your kids. Your kids said they didn't want to see you.
Fine, maybe so, but I could be Skyping with them.
Do you want to meet my friend?
I don't know. Is your friend like some weird loner who fucking sits at a dorm by herself?
That's her. That's Natalie.
Oh my God. She's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Dave blew me out here, which was really cool, but I am like no cash.
Okay, Jason, you don't have to bring up your problems to other people. You're a college student, so you obviously don't have that much money laying around.
Yeah, not really.
Whatever.
Jason!
She's been lying the whole fucking time!
Jason, that's like 74 cents!
It's enough for a piece of pizza.
No, it's not! Isn't that the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle action figure you wanted? Which one do you think is your favorite?
This guy, I like this one.
You like that one the best? Is it good? No, Jason.
If you don't get your ears pierced during the whole Black Friday thing, did you really do the whole Black Friday thing?
This is Tommy. He's my fan, not David's fan. He comes up to me and goes, "You're my favorite." He goes, "That guy's the worst." I've been to this place before. I got my little girl's ears pierced.
You're a father?
Oh! What are you doing?
She's cleaning.
Oh, you're cleaning it?
Jason, everyone around you thinks you're an idiot.
Oh my God, that looks horrible.
You did a great job, but I would punch me in the face if I saw me.
That's it? We're just doing it? Okay, hold on.
Oh, yeah.
2, 3.
Oh! Oh my God, I look pathetic.
I literally look like a washed up YouTuber with these things.
What do you look for in a girl?
What
a
intelligence. Wisdom.
Irony.
Intellect.
Irony.
Finding girls that are actually smart, that are actually like,
If you're introducing yourself to a girl, what do you describe yourself as?
Hi, my name's Dom. Nice to meet you. I got a lot of intellectual powers.
He sounds like an X-Man.
It literally sounds like I paid for him to get out of like a mental hospital.
Is that like one of your skits that you script in your vlogs and it's the only real thing that's happening?
What do you need if you're looking for a potential mate, as you would call it?
I just need that understanding, you know? She needs to understand that I can go and like have sex with 300 different women.
That's not an understanding. You're looking for a girl that can understand that you're gonna go out and hook up with a bunch of other girls.
Yeah.
How would you feel if your girlfriend went around sleeping with a bunch of other dudes?
Sure.
Are your parents proud of how you turned out?
Yeah, of course, man.
When was the last time you talked to your parents?
Like 5 years ago.
I've seen the water bottle challenge.
Yeah.
I cannot do it.
You can't do it?
Not at all. See? See? Fucking cannot do it. I can't do it, dude. I tried it. Out.
Come on.
Ah! I fucking hate this shit!
I'm gonna try it, okay?
Fucking, how did you do that? Jesus Christ! Everybody can do it but me!
Try using your wrist, okay? Alright, go.
Ah, fuck! How did you do that? Shut the fuck up! Fuck!
Watch this.
I fucking hate you. Fuck! I don't know how to do it! Leave me the fuck alone, David.
That's Harry's vlog. Thanks for watching, Robin. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, Thanksgiving just happened. We're really thankful.
Yeah, and I was really thankful this year for having
a Tesla. Having each other.
You.
Oh man, I love you so much.
Oh,
I could never do anything without my... You, I love you. If you don't like the way I talk, then why am I on your mind? If you don't like the way I rock, then finish your glass. So
this is a reenactment of when David was a teenager.
Okay.
Fuck no, Mom! No, I don't want to do that! We haven't asked you to do anything yet. I don't want to! Jesus Christ! What is this shit? Kinder? I don't like that! Get the fucking Hershey's! God damn it! Slam this for no fucking reason! I'm gonna be fucking huge on YouTube!